ए लानु पाउँदैन अरे के गर्ने
It's 6 in the morning and I'm here next to the Alwar train station and then we'll be heading towards the city and then making towards the beautiful Charles River. Anyways guys, welcome to another brand new episode of the bicycle series and trust me guys, this vlog will be really be interesting. So stay tuned until the end and just go with the flow. So shall we start the ride?
Let's go.
Let's go.
So I'm saying here, what? Davis Square, Zansa. Okay.
Davis, all right.
Davis in Somerville. Then here, what? Then there, what? See. Porter Square, is in there. Porter Square, Matthew. Okay. Matthew, who is again? Train to station, what? Apni. There, what? Okay, station. Bidra poshi bochi. Oru gojas to there. Thokai chodi anle. Say nanda. So I'm saying. Massive and this side is like Cambridge bancha haina ka chire go ya sidhe janu milthe ta ha sidhe janu milthe ta
am ka jani
eta uka teso janu milthe ta haina So we have made it towards the train station,
yes,
Davis Square. Yes.
Ki yeh motorcycle mein koi din usse bossing humein.
Huh?
Isse moza aamad rahe
hai. Moza, moza radio.
Huh?
Radio.
Aur moza follow karna hai na.
Ah, parke raunda kisi chal siver?
Ah, chal siver train mein ankhe raunni thi.
Parke raunda si, puri. कहाँ पुगे हामी
हामी स्क्वायर डेभिस भन्दा अलिक उतापट्टिको डेभिस स्क्वायर
सो हामी चाहिँ डेभिस स्क्वायर आइपुग्यो एन्ड यहाँनिर चाहिँ मान्छेहरू
मेन चोक यो चाहिँ
होइन चोक जस्तो हो यहाँनिर चाहिँ मान्छेहरू बसिरहेको हुन्छ होइन
गफ गर्ने टाइम पास गर्ने
कफी खाने डेभिस स्क्वायर इज एन्ड विल बी वान अफ माई फेभरेट लोकेसन आई इन्जोय द वाइब हियर Our next station will be Porter Square, which is 105 feet, 32 meters underground. The subway section is the deepest section on the MBTA system.
I'm the lockbox Porter, I said.
Cambridge's most visible landmark, a 46-foot, that is 14 meters tall artwork, consists of a tall white pole with three red wings attached to the top of that are designed to shift in the response to the movement of the wind, not only turning clockwise and anti-clockwise, but tumbling over and over in various sequences. Where are we going?
Porter Square.
Porter Square.
Now here we are. रेड लाइन लिएर कहाँ झर्ने रेड लाइन लियौँ भने यहाँबाट गएर चार्ल्स एमजिएसमा झरौँ
होइन
चार्ल्स एमजिएसबाट नि त्यो डाउन टाउनको के अरे त्यो चार्ल्स रिभरको
त्यो चार्ल्स रिभरको त्यहाँनिर
राउना
त्यो चार्ल्स रिभरको पारीको नाम बस्ने होइन
सो लेट्स गो
लेट्स टेक द ट्रेन दिन्छ साइकल लानु दिन्छ मैले अस्ति हेरेको कि दिन्छ जाउँ
कहाँबाट
कसरी बोकेर पाउँछ
केही हुँदैन क्या. यस्तो दामी छ कि यहाँको. त्यहाँबाट यसरी बोकेर जाउँ न त.
बोकेर
म त जाँदिनँ, यसरी लिएर झर्छु, म लड्छु.
आइएम क्यारिङ माई बाइसिकल एन्ड ट्राइङ टु गो डाउन. चाहिँ यहाँबाट यत्रो ओह्रालो झरेको, ए ओह्रालो ए लानु पाउँदैन अरे. के गर्ने, पाउँछ पाउँछ. लेट्स गेट द टिकट. के चाहिन्छ यहाँनिर, कति रुपियाँको काट्ने हो हामी? यहाँबाट गएको चाहिँ कति अरे, एक राइडको $2.40, $2.40. ल टिकट प्रिन्ट हुँदैछ हाम्रो. वि सेड नो रिसिट.
राख्नु रहेछ, पछि ट्याक्स फाइल गर्नु जाने.
वाट द हेल, होल्ड छैन. चार्ली कार्ड कति वर्षमा दिने भने 16 कति भयो,
7-8 वर्ष.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23 सात वर्ष भयो.
Too late, man. Udabada jande.
I lost my $2.40. Yeah, thank you.
एउटा हामी अहिले जाने भनेको चाहिँ 4 MJ जान लाग्यो होइन. अघि हामीले एलवाइफ ट्रेन स्टेसन सुरु हुने ठाउँबाट पनि चढेन, डेप्सबाट पनि चढेन, अब एकचोटि फोर्ट स्क्वायरबाट चढ्न आएको होइन. यो दुइटा स्टपहरू चाहिँ स्केप गरेर अब हामी यहाँ फोर्ट स्क्वायरबाट चढेर 1, 2, 3, 4
त्यति हो रेड लाइनको.
अनि रेड लाइनबाट चाहिँ यो पार्क स्ट्रिट र डाउन टाउन क्रसिङबाट चाहिँ होइन ग्रिन लाइन चेन्ज गर्न मिल्छ अरू अरू सिटीमा जानलाई. अनि डाउन टाउन क्रसिङबाट चाहिँ
अरेन्ज लाइन. कति मिनटमा ट्रेन आउँछ हाम्रो? Train will be there in another 9 minutes.
We just made it to Kendall Station and one more station to go.
मैले भनेको होइन अब हामी जाने कता ठाउँबाट भने के मलाई उति उति चाहिन्छ नि त्यहाँबाट साइकल आयो नि भर्खर हो त्यो क्रस गरेर त पारि जानु भनेको मैले
त्यो मैले भनेको यसको एन्ड छ नि एन्ड यसको एन्ड त जाने भनेको कि त्यही भनेको मैले
So we just made it to Charles MGH and now I will be going to Esplanade, right? Charles MGH Esplanade and we are here to go to the Lexus and Tesla.
Hey, what's
up?
Oh yeah, Tesla crash was coming here. And Lexus.
Enjoying the gorgeous view and riding my bike out here was on my wish list and today it is fulfilled. I also wanted to run out here and cover the same thing that I'll be covering the bike ride today. I'm not sure when I'll be able to fulfill this wish, but I guess one day, man.
हामी कहाँ आइपुग्यो
हामी
सालसिभर एसप्लानेड Yanira, you guys can rent kayak. Kiki vanchala thasana. Boat pani huncha rent.
No dunga.
Ha? Dunga. Kyo? Canoe ki ke bhancha thasana ma thiyo ni. Je garnu milcha yanira.
So aba hami ke garchhau bhanda kheri na.
Ha.
Yaha bata feri aba cycling shuru garchhau haina.
Ha.
Yaha bata tara
That's the bridge. Still a bridge.
Because
for the
MIT for already armor iron. Plant it.
Yes, sir.
This is one of the go-to places for everyone to hang out in summer.
दामी ठाउँ है जान नै मन लाग्ने के यहाँबाट त
अनि मजाले बस्न के शीतल भएर जयो त बेन
अ सो अब यहाँबाट चाहिँ हामी निस्केको अलि कुत्ता जान्छ
I usually go over this bridge while I'm driving. I have enjoyed the sunset in the past, and today I'm on my bike enjoying myself differently. And as said before, I wanted to run here, and while running I enjoy passing the tall building. Who knows, one day I'll be in the Boston Marathon. This is in my bucket list, a dream to run. weather god was on our side and we had a gorgeous morning. It is almost 11 a.m. now and we are pretty tired, and we made a right turn towards the Charles MGH bridge and headed our way to the Charles MGH station. We were tired and exhausted, and after waiting more than 10 minutes, the train finally arrived, and now we are heading to Arlington.
Man, it was great riding in the city. Usually we ride in the trails. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will say, this is it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you are new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button. If you are not new, please share with your friends and families. I hope to see you guys all in the next vlog, the brand new episode. Until then, peace.